What is going on, everyone? Rykon here, back with another video. And today what I'm going to be bringing to you is a first hands-on look for me personally. Some of the 2019-2020 Donruss basketball. Now, I've only seen a few... I've seen a couple of hobby box breaks, and I've seen DV do a retail blaster box break, which he pulled a friggin' nice, pulled a nice card out of that. So check that video out of his if you haven't seen it. But unfortunately, in Target today, which Target has been very dry for the last, I would say, month or so, walked in there today and was kind of looking around and thought the same thing. And I was like, oh my gosh, these guys don't have anything still. I mean, this is ridiculous. And then I saw a few of the hanger fat packs up there. And then I saw some of the gravity feed. So I ended up getting all of the fat packs that I could find. So I got 8 of those. And I got 1, 2, 3, 6. I got, ended up getting 7 of the gravity feed ones. So we'll hope for the best, prepare for the worst. I don't know what to expect out of this because I haven't seen any of this any of the fat packs or gravity feeds. So we'll just go ahead and we'll start opening these and we'll see what we get. Hopefully something halfway decent. All right, so there's like the look of the cards if you haven't seen them yet. There's Alex Lynn, DeMarcus Cousins, Dwayne Bacon. And then right off the bat, we have a Great Expectations of Ja Morant insert. So there's kind of like the back of that card. Then we have a Cody Martin rookie, a PJ Washington rookie, Willie Cauley-Stein, and a Jrue Holiday. So here's what we'll do. We'll put our rookies there. All right. Okay, all right, now I think that may be exclusive to that. I can't remember what it said on the gravity feed. I thought it said something about purple. So here's what we'll do. Okay. Well, that's a good one right there. There's a Ja Morant rookie. Base. And then there's a Mafondo Cabangale rookie. A Joel Embiid. Justice Winslow, we have J.R. Smith, Jay Crowder, well, it is a rookie because I just saw it, dude, pretty sick, so that must be those purple ones that are exclusive to the gravity feed. That is numbered also, if you can see that, it is 17 of 50, Admiral Schofield. Nice. Checking to make sure that the corners and stuff actually look okay on that. So there was an Admiral Schofield. Let's go ahead and we'll sleeve the jaws. Speaking of the Wizards, if anybody out there is a Pistons fan, congratulations to them because they absolutely destroyed the Wizards tonight. It was pretty embarrassing. So that was always fun to watch. Well, they lose most of their games anyway, so it's no big deal. All right, we have a Great Expectations of Kobe White. There's a Chuma Okeke, Kevin Porter Jr., Bam Adebayo, and McCollum. Oops. Man, that gravity feed pack with that Admiral Schofield, that would have been nice. Oh, we got another one. A little bit of purple there. So, let's do this. All right. Well, there's a good rookie. There's a Tyler Hero. There's Bol Bol. Not bad, not bad. We have Jahlil Okafor. Kawhi. A Victorian Prince. Jeff Green. All right, that is a 7 7 out of 50. Wow. That is nice, Anthony Davis. So, I mean, I guess as far as a veteran goes, that would be a good one to get. So, wow, that's pretty sweet. Out of 7 of those packs, I've pulled 2 of the, and I just grabbed random ones out of that thing. All right. We got a Jason Tatum, Klay Thompson. We have something upside down. What is that? Michael Gilchrist. All right, we have a league leaders 378 three-pointers made, James Harden. So we'll put that there. We have a Keldon Johnson rated rookie, a Terrence Mann. And then we have Ricky Rubio and Jimmy Butler. So let's get our stacks kind of in order here. All right, two more of the gravity feeds. Right, Colin Sexton, Avery Bradley, Jamal. We have a franchise features of Devin Booker, Nick Claxton, Kobe White rookie, a Karl Anthony Towns, and a Mitchell Robinson. Right, we got LeBron, Malik Beasley, James Harden. We have a franchise features LeBron. Have a Cam Reddish rookie, Ignas Brazdeikis, DJ Augustine, and Kyle Anderson. So let's go ahead and throw that there in those. All right, so not too bad, dude. On the got two of the purple. I don't know how many of those purples come in the gravity feeds. I think maybe 3. I'm assuming it's probably the same as the prism. So now here in the fat packs, we're going to be looking for exclusive Hollow green and yellow laser and hollow red and blue laser parallels. So I don't know how rare they are, but I guess we'll find out. Got eight chances. Right. We'll kind of fly through this base stuff. It's nothing really. All right, so we got another league leaders of Harden. We have a Paul George complete players, Kobe, another Great Expectations, Kamengele rookie, Quindary Weatherspoon, Grant Williams. There's an Eric Pascal, Nickeil Alexander-Walker. So it looks like ours are rookies, and I don't know if this is just gonna all be base here at the back, which actually looks like it is. So we know to pretty much skip through the very front and the very back. All right, looks like we got something in there, something yellow. So that may be the exclusive yellow laser. All right, flip through all this. Right, let's go ahead and flip it. Robin Lopez, Zubac, Kristaps, Alex Len. All right, we have a changing, what is that, stripes, Kemba Walker. We have a complete player, Damian Lillard. We've got a Jason Tatum. Jason Tatum looks like our, I guess that's green and yellow laser, so that's the holo. Not numbered. We'll set him over there to the side. Jackson Hayes, KZ Akpala. There's another Ja rookie. That's nice. Another Kabangele Weatherspoon. And then it looks like we're just going to have a bunch of this base at the back. So. And I'm assuming you can, I guess you can hit autos out of this. I don't know how difficult it is. There's another, it looks like we got another one of those lasers. So we'll just kind of flip through this quickly till we get to the. Here we go. All right, we got a franchise features of Kevin Knox changing Jimmy Butler. And we have a Yusuf Nurkic insert. All right, here we got Cody Martin, PJ Washington, Claxton. There's another Kobe and Keldon Johnson for our rookies. And then this is just going to be rest of base. All right. Looks like another one. All right, let's flip. Get this stuff out of the way. All right. So we have Great Expectations for Luka Samanik. We have a Devin Booker franchise features. There you go, DV. There's your a yellow and green Karl Anthony Towns. Then we have a Jordan Bone, Cam Reddish, Red Zekas, DeAndre Hunter, and a Daniel Gafford rookie. And a bunch of base. So hit multiple guys two and three times as far as rookies go. No Zion. It's like he not only eludes me well, finally hit one, but he eludes me in the daggone prism. I guess he does it in Donruss too. So let's go ahead and flip through all this. All right, here we go. First insert is Kevin Durant, complete players. And then we have a Nickeil Alexander-Walker, Great Expectations. And then a DeMarcus Cousins. All right, Romeo Langford, Jalen Noel. There's Rui. Isaiah Roby. And RJ Barrett. And a bunch of base. So it does look like the the yellow and green holo lasers are pretty common. So there's another one in there, so looks like they just about every pack. All right, so we have a franchise feature, Kyle Lowry. We have a Fantasy Stars of LeBron James. Dwayne Bacon. There's Zion. Why couldn't Zion have been this one? That would have been nice. So there's a Zion rookie. Nasir Little. Bazley. Samanik and a cow guy. Just make sure there's nothing in here. Snuck in, hiding. I'll go ahead and sleeve him. That's my first Donruss Zion. Looks like we have another of the laser. Just flip through all this stuff. All right. All right. Great Expectations of Sekou Doumbouya. We have a franchise features, Karl Anthony Towns. Aaron Gordon is going to be our yellow green. Then we have Darius Garland, Thibel. Talen Horton-Tucker and Sekou and a Jordan Bone. All right, last pack. Here we go. This will be one that doesn't. No, it's got one in there still. All right, that's cool. There's Luka. Set him out. All right. So changing stripes, we have D'Angelo Russell. We have a complete players, Joel Embiid. And Alex Lynn. Ugh. So we got Admiral Schofield, another Tyler Hero, another Bol Bol, Jackson Hayes, and a KZ Akpala. All right. So, I guess kind of highlight stuff. Yeah, I mean, out of the gravity feed, hit two of the those purples numbered Anthony Davis 7/50 and Schofield 17/50. So it looks like Ja Morant's got a couple of those. Hit a Zion. These appear to be almost in every pack unless I just, yeah, only got seven. So nothing too spectacular out of those. And then as far as rookies go, I mean, there's a Tyler Hero, which I think I hit a couple of him. There's a Rui, RJ Barrett, Cam. There's Kobe. So, yeah, Pascal, I think he's injured. Cam Reddish, another Kobe, another Hero, another Bol. So, yeah, there you go. I mean, nothing too cool. I mean, it's cool to get my hands on something that's a new product. Would have liked to have bought some blasters of those because at least you're guaranteed a mem or autograph. But I guess, you know, as far as that goes, I mean, it was nice I hit a rookie, you know, numbered, but too bad it wasn't like Rui or somebody, you know, a little better. But yeah, not too bad all in all. I mean, I dig them. I mean, it's something new, so it's cool. But yeah, sorry the video took so long, but I hope you enjoyed it and hope it can influence you on if you want to buy these or not. The fat packs were $5. The gravity feeds were $2. So, I mean, gravity feed probably did a little bit better out of those. So, I mean, you can decide. But I hope you enjoyed the video. As always, like, subscribe, comment, and I hope everybody has a good day. Thanks for watching.